Okay, now listen here, okay, you guys? How are you going to know you're dealing with a narcissist? Well, I'm going to tell you one way that you can maybe get an idea whether you're dealing with a narcissist or not. And I wish somebody would have told me this. Take a good look at their family. Oh my God, this is so true. If more people that got married or got in serious relationships with people would take a good look at somebody's family, it would tell them a lot of who this person is, all right? Because if they come from a very, very dysfunctional, toxic family, and they don't know how to love or anything like that, what do you think's going to happen with you? Okay? Now, this isn't for everybody. There are exceptions to the rules where people do come from very, very toxic families, and they don't want to be like their family or they're self-aware and everything like that. But in general, when somebody comes from something like that, you know, you learn from where you come from. And it takes a very self-aware person to say, you know what, my family's toxic and I don't want to be like that or anything. But if you're dealing with somebody and you start to see that they're like their family, or they've, you know, they're attached at the hip to their family and their family is toxic, you got a big problem there.